Welcome back guys. So in this video I'll be showing you some gameplay of NFS Heat running on my Poco S3 Pro using Cheeky Android Cloud Game Streaming Service. I have their VIP membership. It takes around 2 gold coins for a minute of playtime. You don't need to own the game in order to play it using this service. I have enabled the MIUI frame rate monitor tools. Here you can see the FPS. I have connected my Xbox controller to the device via Bluetooth mode. Cheeky streams for me are capped at 30 FPS. I'm from India guys, and you can see getting a ping of around 77 milliseconds. You can see the graphic setting here guys, 720p resolution. Preset has been set to auto.
High performance cars in action. But when the sun goes down, you can quickly find yourself in a far more dangerous territory. Welcome to the world of street racing.
Cutscene ran nicely,
inhabited by daredevils and speed
consuming freaks, around 600 kbps.
Tearing up the rules and breaking the law. Rising to meet this challenge is Palm City's very own Lieutenant.
I'll jump
Frank
into
Mercer.
The gameplay. Yeah, the race is about to start. Check out the improved response. There goes the trees. I go to the marked location.
So all those trophies back there. You a racer?
Nah, that was my old man. Roberto Rivera. Used to clean. He built that yellow 67 Camaro with his own two hands. Made himself a champion. He left me the garage.
Looks like he was good.
So everyone says.
So that's a big deal around here, huh?
I'm not complaining. It's great for business. You could make some serious bank.
I could use that about now.
You and everyone else in this town.
Love you.
basement. Race started. Many other opponents in this race. Lap complete. Lost control there.
Every corner, no exceptions.
Missed the checkpoint. So guys, I'll end the video here. I hope you found it useful. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.